when you really get ready for entrepreneur, you must be mature. You have to think very fast. Only you can consider ready. Recall back year 2017, I find out that something that we have to do some changes in the delivery industry. From there, because my background is from logistics as well and also from the banking industry. So initially we start to plan and design the platforms and we get our Kickstarter funds. 2017, we incorporate our company. We combine AI and logistics services into one single platform, which means in summary, in GoLog, you're able to find all kinds of delivery. You also can look for courier services in GoLog. In GoLog, we provide comprehensive solution, especially the whole platform designed for B2B. Normally, the biggest challenge for us, we face two major problems, which is first thing is talent. Second thing will be funds. All along the 1.5 years, we're able to let the industries recognize us as a sustainable and potential platform. In this industry, for GoLog to serve is very wide. We have a lot of different type of industries customers. So the big three in GoLog, which is e-commerce, retails, and F&B. The way I choose my employee is a little bit unique because I don't really see on your education or your degrees, because I believe that attitude is the key of success. So most important is you are able to learn, you have the correct attitude. My advice for the youngsters is you have to start with employment first. You don't need to be rushed to be an entrepreneur. When you really get ready for entrepreneur, you must be mature. You have to think very fast. Only you can consider ready. You need to expand your network. You need to let people know who you are. You build up yourself first. Only you ask back yourself, are you ready to be entrepreneur?